I was in a supermarket and I came across this Egyptian cheese. And I was thinking, dag, how I'm a cheese lover and I never seen no cheese like this. So before I wasted my money on it, I said, let me make a post and see what people got to say around the world. So let me know in the comments how this tastes and what's your experience using this with dish. Thank you.